that needle in a haystack. I give a damn about a damsel on a train track. I bet that bitch more a bitch than that payback. Politically incorrect, I'm not supposed to say that. Oh well, I'm in the parking lot with Sweet Deal, selling caffeine pills, saying that they eat pills. Kids don't want a refund, they just want a refill. If I don't flip them, then I know that
it's your boy Ron, aka the Muffin Man, aka Crisco, aka my grandma's favorite grandson, ask my grand.
I'm so committed, I'm so committed.
Ice, nigga, fuck that. To lock out, boo, boo blocker, block, bow. I came in this game making drunk sales, and I'm not gonna stop now.
Suck Moscato like a mosquito while I'm getting hit on by your abuelita on a steady diet.
Blackout 6. Psychosis. Versus Jonai.
Follow us on Twitter at Organic Hip Hop, at King of the Dot. This is going to be a crazy battle. It's an actual judge battle. Jonai and Psychosis put up $1,000 each. So there's some fucking money on the line. You know, they're doing this shit properly. They're making this shit the way it should be. Finally, put your money where your mouth is. Is back. My co-host.
You did, Gully TK. I just got to send a special shout out to the Talkback group. Y'all know that this is where it stemmed from, so it's gonna get crazy. Trying to make some fucking noise, yeah?
I can't wait to see this battle, man. This is really gonna be a fucking crazy battle right now, man. I'm excited. Toronto, if you're excited, please take that fucking mirror down, bitch. Bishop Briganza, let's go.
All the way from Detroit, Michigan, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Jonai, pronounce it right, say it right, or don't say it at all.
All the way from Los Angeles, California, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
What up, Psychosis, Los Angeles, California, Next Generation, Fresh Coast, R&B, let's fucking go. Just don't cut him off, I don't care, let's go. If it's excessive, you know. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
All right, it's on Psychosis. Let's go. Yo, hold it down.
Right away. I came all the way from LA to this show to fight. And don't trip, I'm not about to let you down like Quill did with a choke tonight. Now let's go. You already got bodied by Diz. So after tonight, this will be your second time dying in a row. They'll be saying you 1-0 back to back like binary code. I do freeze up. I do freestyles, multis, punches, wordplay. You just do bar after bar and you're known to reach some. While eye contact from every angle like the Mona Lisa. Pussy, I really rap. So he's fucking dead, people. Cause I'm coming for a cold body like necrophiliacs. Now he'll react like, I'm the cannibal. I don't just kill, I feed off it. But only if the rules are fine. Well, since he's a cannibal, I'll make him eat his backbone and watch as he chews the spine. Don't believe. Don't believe it? Boy, fuck with me. These hands left more kid split than joint custody. Joints rupturing when your cranium straight splatters. Occipital lobe over there. Frontal lobe over there. Now let's see if his brain matter. Cause King of the Dot let a killer loose like the O.J. Simpson case panel to put a Middle Eastern in a bag behind bars like a Guantanamo Bay scandal. Get your face scrambled with hands thrown at a ferocious speed. But he doesn't need to be an R&B fan for Joe to see that I'm okay seeing. He doesn't need to be an R&B fan for Joe to see that I'm okay seeing JoJo catch a hook on a slower beat. You scrapping is something we just don't believe. But Christ, the second coming, if you rise, shut up. God, what I could do with one blade will remind you of a confession booth from his whole appearance. Cause he'll be spilling his guts after I come clean across and I'll be leaving the Holy Spirit. But the hole will spill and tear his cavity. Doctors will have to support the core like military families. I'd bury all your casket, drop, cause you wouldn't box. This is your funeral now. No, pay attention. I said burial, casket, wooden box. This is your funeral now. Did you catch the plot? Shit. Hold up. Oh, whoa. Y'all thought I was slipping? Man, just stop. That wasn't a choke. I just figured he needed a moment of silence before the casket dropped. But he was. That's right. Let's go. Yo. But if he survives, I'll put the piece of bread in his teeth and not just keep on firing until he eats the magazine. Reader's Digest, or bleed when I send one swing to the finish and leave you stiffing and sleeping with his teeth next to you like senior citizens. Or leave him splitting with one punch in the head to come into shred and crush into septum when it busts in the center and fucking up your whole appearance like a public defender. You love to pretend those riddance you've given a futuristic image to like this is new is misconstrued because the simple truths you're living through an artificial formula like infants do. While the rest of us, yo. While the rest of us were taking a match any date that we can and breaking our back, Smack gave you a way to get past. So you're like Moses, the way your power came from a snake in the staff. But you. What the fuck is up? All first verse. Yo, that bridge is how he's risen, but now he wouldn't be shit without these. So it's safe to say the dude wouldn't be the same without bridges like the Big Lebowski. So, yo, every bar. You use religious references to get cheap reaction off their applicability to the general public, then set them up a collective subject, but wedge in one hit direct enough that when you end with punches, the perception of it's impressive, but it's just a crush of pretended substance. Then this punk just turned his back on Smack to come to King of the Dot, but it was suicide. You knew you'd die. It's a cry for help, because now you've lost everything and everyone. You're all by yourself. You're like Waldo. Playing, where's Waldo? You need to find yourself! The fuck out of here! Fuck out of here! No. One more. Let's go. You can take any bar from any verse from any rounds on me, and the crowd will safely say that every round's on me. And after I get that money tonight, I'm heading straight to the bar, and you best believe it's gonna be rounds on me.
Round one, the psychosis, hold it down, it's on tune, let's go!
You guys ready to not see gimmicks? All right. That Reader's Digest bar was impressive. It's way doper than every other rapper who said it. This battle was supposed to be for 5,000. The fuck happened to put your money where your mouth is, pussy? Pussy had organic call me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. He said, that amount of money is life-changing. I said, you may be right. But if $5,000 is life-changing, you need to change your life. And now I gotta rob his parents' crib for fucking up my motivation. If it was $5,000, there wouldn't be any reason for this home invasion. Ow. Ow. Kick in the door. Shoot the whore. You want more dead? Pistol to your head. Show me to the safe. And I'll be in the vault quicker than Cortez. Caustic. I'll be in the vault quicker than Cortez. Caustic. Pat State. Thesaurus. Big K. I don't give a fuck who you have involved. I have evolved. Bodies once sloppily rotten are now frozen in catalogs. Serial killers keep trophies. But I'll take cash in hand, $1,000 for the sacrifice.
What's that?
A rack of lamb. Well, I'll be damned. Just to see you live in hell. It is Silence of the Lambs. I hope you're living well. It puts the lotion on living well. How could he fucking win? Buffalo Bill wouldn't be comfortable in his fucking skin. It's Heavy Builder versus Extra Filler. They expect a thriller. These people crazy. Fuck Stephen Avery, even my setup killer. This is not a new release. It ain't gotta do a piece. Of course I'm fighting the bum. I made a living on the streets, fork in the road. The dead end up on another path. You should have stayed in your lane. You're fucking trash. You got a little buzz. Thought you'd be a fucking match, but you're going to die leaving a mark that doesn't last. Did it sting? Then bring up the fucking past. Yeah, the earth quaked, but the magnitude is just an afterthought. Because the shit that landed in the building wasn't the same aftershock. So is it my... Yeah, it wasn't, was it? So is it my fault for being groundbreaking? If they didn't get the shit, see, the future can learn from the past, but not exist in it, so I'm past that. It's not that he can't rap, I'm just so ahead of my time, you're currently trapped in a flashback. You're gonna lose a rack flat. Was it worth the hype? You could either wait or have too much on your plate for the perfect fight. You see what happens when it's catered? Serves you right. See, your eyes are bigger than your stomach. See, your eyes are bigger than your stomach. That food's a little closer. You didn't realize I'm a killer at large, and testing me will be the reason you digest a little slower. Now, I'm way better than him. I'm way better. Fuck that shirt. Digest a little slower. Now, did that shit faze you? Because they said when I face you, phase one was to break you. They fucking hate you. Look who they gave you. Think U.S. pennies. Because you're worth less than the cost it took to make you early.
Round one, that was on two, and I round two. It's on Psychosis. Yo. Let's get it, King of the Duck. Huh?
Yo. Yo. Sicker man. Hey. Yo.
Hold it down, yo.
Yo. Yo, he just had that Silence of the Lamb bar, but that whole scheme was straight up lame. I'm not Buffalo Bill, I'm Hannibal Lecter, cause once Psycho broke out the pen, there's no saving face. Now this round is for everybody who thinks that my shit is all filler. Now watch me get this body on cam, Von Miller. I'll kill him with hands sharper than Wolverine with the titanium blade. Start rearranging your face till it looks like you have hills, have eye creature, uranium traits. Have your DNA looking bad when that machete spraying your face. But if you get in my grilling, you're grilling, I'm willing to push your grilling, so start playing it safe. Think Stoop Kid from Hey Arnold. You don't want to get stepping over stairs, so stay in your place. You don't... It's safe to say you go down that path, you'll take a left and catch a hook on the right like you were asking directions. You'll be feeling the burn like you want Sanders elected. Having this bitch head in a box like Brad Pitt in Seven. When you get beat with bare hands like that panda in Tekken. You've been acting for... You've been acting pretentious, so I'll leave him stuck up with his nose in the air like this dude snobby. Walking around with half a face from one hit like a House of the Dead 2 zombie. But if dude's talking, I'm sending the other hand swinging. That'll make you bite your tongue like a bad seizure. Hands jabbing like Pan's Labyrinth. The kid'll get eaten if my hands see him and beat him. Till you all see one land like Pangea. All see one land, Pangea. And you can... We can't see that you don't respect the scene, so I take it as disrespect to me. This is for every time I stopped at the gas station to take a piss and your cousin wouldn't give me the restroom key. This is for... Just you see, it'll be like Calico's dad, the way I'm taking off on son. Get your gang involved and trust and engage and raw with us, the same result that comes. But if engaging's not enough, then they can all get clubbed like Megan Fox's thumbs. But if they... I'm not the one. Last battle I said, one arm waving got you running home like a third base coach. But for you, I brought something worse. When you see two arms waving like the saga in church, when you thought every verse was gonna... You thought every verse was gonna 3-0 me, but I'm already a mountain to nothing and turn that a mountain to nothing. And that's why your bars ain't a mountain to nothing, cause this is Everest to a desert strip. This a mountain to nothing. Dude's bluffing. This a firecracker to what happens when you're making an atom split. You adequate, cause my adequate is more adequate than Anne Frank's adequate. You told OT7, shank to his neck, I'm apple picking. Well, ain't that some shit? One boot will turn his Adam's apple to applesauce with his larynx squished. Then I'll reboot him. And not even Steve Jobs could get him his apple fixed. Yo, that was a genius bar. And against Bourne, you said it's hard when everyone you know is crooked like Owen Wilson. That was so cotton soft. Quit acting like you when your folks call the shots and lighten your tone like Michael Jackson before everybody that you know's falling off. This reminds me a little bit like Daylight versus Iron Solomon. I'm not calling this a mirror match. Let me give you all the clear vision. This reminds me of Daylight versus Iron Solomon, because in this battle, you need to self-reflect on your mirror image early.
Round two, it's on Jonai, let's go!
Boo! Oh.
Hibbity, gibbity, flibbity, gibbity.
Shut the fuck up. You wanna know what everyone on cam wonders? How do you spit twice as fast and have half the substance? You're fucking trash. Look, I appreciate the fans that remain loyal, but there's a difference between someone that'll lie to you and someone that'll lie for you. There's a difference between someone that'll kill for you and someone that'll die for you. That's why I don't give a fuck about your fans. I can count how many people I trust on Jason Pierre Paul's hands. Look, don't. I can count how many people I trust on Jason Pierre Paul's hands. Look, don't get defensive or you'll miss the message. See, I needed a match. He was the natural selection and I hate that. It was dramatized, fossilized. Let's go way back. There was a missing link. It seemed our wins didn't explain that. Now, for y'all in the building who can't rewind and replay that, natural selection, fossilize, missing link, it seemed Darwin didn't explain that. See, I'm gonna do that all night and clearly kill him. But first, let's light up the building. It's time to switch on him like a stepchild. This next style, nastier than a meth smile, die from biting. I said nastier than a meth smile, die from biting. West Nile, circles change. Circles change, shapeshift, alien reptile, how crack his skull. He thought it was the X-Files, American Sniper. Crack his skull, he thought it was the X-Files, American Sniper. I go from this Kyle to Chris Kyle, confirmed kill. It gets worse still, I use violence to paint the pic. You're a human virus. Matrix shit, replay the glitch, you'll see the same body over and over. Agent Smith, which is why when I'm... Agent Smith, which is why I went on Camelot. This is not your night. Everything I spit sort of lands a lot. This is my kingdom. This is my kingdom. I alone am ruler. They measured my success as soon as my foot fit through. It's quicksand. There's a point I'm about to get to. Struggle and die faster. Did it sink in? I'm the last thing you should have ran into. Look, why stop? When I got more to prove, I'm Cyclops. This one I can't afford to lose. I'm in your blind spot. Don't get stuck in traffic. Oh, you heard the story? Well, it's working for me. Get stuck in the middle. Purgatory. Fans get... Purgatory. Fans get to judge the living and the dead. See, it's all an angle. 30 pieces of silver and a fallen angel. Hanging with the 12 before I got a cradle and made bread off the body before I got the table. The Last Supper.
The Last Supper. Bow your head as I read a verse. Dear Lord, tonight one of us is gonna leave the earth. May the peace be with you. Cause if I see him first, perumpa pum pum, all I brought was a drum like Jesus' birth. See at first? What? See at first, wise men followed a star. Nowadays, fuck that, just follow the bar. Salute.
Psychosis.
Let's get it poppin', G. I'm here to schoolboy on cue, no colloquies. So face it, fam, it's basic math. I'm the prime one, so you can't even be at odds with me. I bring fury to this field like an Ottawa soccer team. I doctor these pupils, optometry, running through every body in my path like a Hotel Rwanda scene. This is man versus food, and it's my job to eat. Even when I'm freestyling off the top, it's clean. Think Sub-Zero for Mortal Kombat. I body freeze. All these squares around make the game board. Monopoly. You talk a lot about knocking the noggins and socking tea. Stop it, please. The couples locked in monogamy, rocking promise. Means we never saw you swing. So you say you'll start shooting stars? Comment, please. Or guns get brought to the table like a Dahmer feast. Long nose in front of your face all day like what Caustic sees. Or catch you and your boo when you're on the street. But you boo in a bag like Monsters, Inc. Yo, it's odd cause he... Yo, it's odd cause he's... It's odd because he said he was going to hurt Diz's career. Then we all just died from laughter when you forgot your lines at half verse and started calling time quick after. Hey, do you guys want to know what rhymes with calling time quick after?
Getting bodied by disaster.
That was funny. Yo, but tonight you're going to get it bar for bar because that's what everybody here is wanting. But I didn't write a single jellyfish line. So tonight, no one's gonna have a problem pronouncing this a clear body. A clear homie. So act a fool in every part you have and you will tear apart. And black and blue from every scar. In fact, you will have to prove you carry heart. When we see this monkey stand up for himself like the evolutionary chart. Yo, hey, did you hear that Darwinism bar he had in his last round when he said it, son? Yeah, well, fuck it. I got a better one. Yo, because you... Are you familiar with the theory of evolution? Because Darwinism best explains how this match was concepted. See, you never learned to adapt to the present, so naturally it only took one disaster to end them. Then, due to the growth in my bio, logically, I was the natural selection.
Let's go!
Mid-round, right? After you stepped in, it was like Smack had a sex doll fetish, the way they blew up this fake fuck and gassed his rounds, while I got slept on by more battle rappers than Organic's couch. Well, I had to try... While I had to find a way to try to pay for fly the states and trapped in the traffic lines for days, the price was waived right away for this guy to take the diamond lane to the fastest route. So the staff on Smack is over half the reason they have him out. So King of the Dot was happy to have him out, but I'll be happy when we have him out. What happened now? What happened now? I ain't taking losses, but if they say I lost, then I'm taking off, rocking the King of the Dot chain with immaculate hanging off it. I don't. You were taking off when your PG release lifted. His weekend is to be pictured like he's an elite figure. Now they use your bullpen for a warm-up like relief pitchers. Please, bitch, you use historical figures and facts that abound to be convincing for half the crowd to think it's skill, but in actuality, it's a gimmick you have to cloud the scheme with your simplicity masters challenging. Cause the significant fact left out of these riddance you have found to be missing the factuality and littered with massive fallacies and hidden within a fictitious image with little impracticality. I'm done. Last one. Yo, for example, you told JC they knew I was gonna sleep you as soon as they set a date. Sedative. That's a reach. Then you said I could beat you with the bars I land of the free if the pentagon. That's a reach. Then you said you'll all get fed embalming fluid unless you find somewhere for them all to hide. Formaldehyde, that's a reach. You could battle John in a mosque and still out Ramadan. That's a reach. Faggot, please. There's an obvious gap in everything you say. Getting reaction off bars that don't make sense only makes you look stupid in the long run. Just ask DNA, last bars. Yo, hold up.
Last bars.
Round three, it's getting hot in here. King of the Dot, y'all know that slogan. Hell no. Get the beanie on this geek the fuck out of here. You're afraid of immigration. Get the Syrian refugee the fuck out of here. Half of your bars don't even... Yo, hold up. Half of your bars don't even make sense. Get the every fucking Reese the fuck out of here. I killed rappers back to back here because I love Toronto. Somebody get Meek the fuck out of here.
Round three, it's on Jonah. Let's go.
Yo.
Hold it down, y'all. Let's go.
Yo, who the fuck was he talking to every round? You better make like a bitch in her wedding gown and settle down. Oh, you made honor. Well, we are not the same, a loss in reality. I'm how he got a name. I ignore pain and pressure points. What an easy win. Look how you act. You punked yourself. Why needle him? You're so close to death like senior citizens. Needle, so close, no joke. Wow, he was thinking about what to write next. I was doing random licks like dyke sex. Bitch, head in the box, since you mentioned the movie 7. Bitch, head in the box, since you mentioned the movie 7. Guess you could use a lesson on who to threaten. There goes all of Rob Progress like a 211. Robbery in progress, 211. Plus I said his name, Jesse James. It is Robert, right? Well, if I'm robbed tonight, as in you skip town and you're found alive, leave with the cash and the judges aren't on his side, he'll be the next Robert to die famous like Bonnie and Clyde. So run and hide. I'm just too complex. So run and hide. You do not want to be Robert E. Lee. Granted, history repeats, except I'm leaving a twist. Fuck being civil. War is where you cease to exist. Bitch, I slave over linking these concepts. No exaggeration. Slave over linking these concepts. No exaggeration, but can still freedom for blackout like emancipation. Run the... Freedom from blackout like emancipation. Run the chain. Ronan Mack, hunger... Hold on, I'm still battling what's his name. What a shame. Because outside of KOTD, you are not known. You are just a captive. I would have capped if you affected my Stockholm. Your... Stockholm Syndrome. Wait, none of y'all too... Too smart for y'all. Stockholm, your skull and bones right away. Kidnapped, locked away, escape alive. Not today, ransom, you gotta pay. Danger, two kind of ways. Lattice or John Bonet, I gotta say. For another 4K, you would've got a person buried. I'm not a hitman, I'm a mercenary. A pallbearer. Don't get carried away, this is not a classic. I'm Paul Bear Bryant, I'm coaching him in the casket. See, this is what happens when you get it backwards. When animals run the zoo and get to pick the matches, you get the poor versus the top 1%. We're in different classes. Show me where they... Yeah, whose kid is this? Is right. Show me where the cash is. I'm Ali before the Frazier fight. Fuck a war. You know my name, Jonai. Say it right. I'll be remembered as a legend. You're a man forgotten. Your material has a shelf life. It's black and rotten. It expired before you did. And that's the problem. I'd rather make you a current event than rap about him. I had to... Yeah. Yeah. I'd rather make you a current event than rap about him. I had to show him what the difference is. Cause feeding lambs to the wolves seem ignorant, but what's a shepherd do when the sheep ain't listening? Good night. Good night.
Toronto, make some motherfucking noise for Psychosis and Jonah. Alright, yo, we going to the judges. Hey, yo, King of the Dog, put your money where your mouth is. Black Elf 6, Toronto, make some noise for Psychosis and Jonai. Judges came to a decision. It is a split decision. 3-2, with the winner of the $1,000 and the winner of the battle, Jonai.
See, you never rap enough piff to pack out the joint. And so they made a call to Ron to back up the point. See, we could battle.
He's speaking his mind, because if he's speaking, he's mine. We see you don't mind speaking of other names, but if the other name that he's speaking is mine.
Do bricks and make floor rip. This a match you ain't fit for. You should forfeit the 4-4 bulldog of the 4-5.
If you a real killer in this here land, don't it seem a bit weird you've been shit-tier for 6 years, fam?